This bike needs a new chapter in its story. And its story is brought to you today by Squarespace, an awesome all-in-one platform that allows you and allowed me to set up my website. So with awesome Reynolds 631 steel, this Jameis Exile single-speed frame had seen better days, but really, it's not in bad shape. It's a little rusted, a little dinged here and there. The paint is kind of meh. But it should make for an awesome build. So I consider myself a bit of an artist, whether it's doing custom paint or tweaking the paint on a bike, even picking and choosing components, matching colors, choosing what parts to put on a bike. It's all part of the creative process of building that perfect build for each bike that I've had in my shop. And I bring this up because I wanted to talk about Squarespace a bit. I'm grateful to them for sponsoring this video and being a part of giving old things new life. One of the things I love about the Squarespace website and in setting up your own website is the ability to customize it to what you want. Whether that's setting up your website using one of their initial templates and then customizing it to make it fit your needs. And if your needs include having member areas, reviewing analytics, perhaps you want to set up an online store like I'm working on. You can connect your social media accounts. There's blogging features. And it's all set up in a way that's simple, easy to use, and intuitive. So head on over to squarespace.com for a free trial, and when you're ready to launch your website, go to squarespace.com/oldshovel to save 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain. This was a fun refresh to do. I'm really happy how the paint turned out on this Jameis. Just cleaning up the old black paint and touching it up in a few spots here and there. And then three coats of clear. And it looked awesome. Same with on the fork. The only regret I have is that the Reynolds sticker in the cleaning got kind of destroyed. I'm gonna have to order one. But thanks again to Squarespace for sponsoring this video. As always, my friends, don't forget to like and subscribe. Look for opportunities to give those old things new life. And I'll see you on the next video. Go give an old bike a new story. Ciao.